so if you might as well make another video. I'm on amphetamines now, so I'll be typing about that. Hope you enjoy. Amphetamines, where it's a stimulus that excites the nervous system, it results in higher energy, focus, confidence, and to an extent euphoria. It was prescribed to treat hangovers, hyperactivity in young people, weight loss, narcolepsy, and sometimes even depression. Thank you.
until she has the baby.
I thought she was already on bed rest.
Huh?
I thought she was already on bed rest.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they're in the hospital. They think she might have the baby this week.
How and early is that?
And that's 12 weeks early. The baby's only 3 pounds. Really dangerous. She could die.
The baby could die. Well, hopefully the baby doesn't die. And we can pray for the baby.
So sad. Feels so bad. It's really bad.
She has preeclampsia, right? even though she knows I got her ideas, I'll just let her do her thing while I do my typing thing, you know? Some side effects: barbiturates, or dizziness, sedation, headache, nausea, vomiting, lightheadedness. No. A lot of things are becoming laced with fentanyl. But I'm not exactly sure what that is. So I'm gonna educate myself. Oh, I'm so hungry. That's not the answer. Do you guys, like, look at Post Secret every Sunday? Trying to remember to do it sometime during the week. So I have to study with. Okay. In 42 seconds, this is going to shut off by itself. Do in the mornings too sometimes. I missed it out a few times in this video. Much love. Bye. No.